like we did with Jack Finch.
Oh, don't even.
I didn't even open it.
I know, I can tell.
And this one we're not going to talk about because Jason's got the camera on.
That is true. Don't say anything right now.
All right, sir.
It was delicious.
Don't say anything important.
Yes.
Nice to finally meet you.
Likewise.
Hi, Steve. Nice to meet you. Are you Jason Jerry?
I am.
Are you? Hi, Jason.
Hello.
I'm Abby.
Abby.
Yes.
It's good to meet you.
Yeah, Abby. With
today.
Those Y at the end. Today.
It's been a few days. Sure. Everybody's wondering, why are we here? Nick could explain it if Nick were here. Hey, Nick.
I know.
Yeah.
If you could explain to the viewers what's happening today.
Oh, I don't know if I can yet.
Oh, okay.
Because there's, you know, media things, embargo.
Oh. All right.
Can I say it yet?
You're just going to have to wait all of like 3 minutes, folks.
I don't know.
But then everybody.
I don't know how that works.
Everybody who's watching and is going to be saying, what's going on? What am I watching? Don't do that. It's annoying. I already posted about this and said I'd be here.
It's a press conference at Lambeau Field, and I'm here with a name tag on.
There are very important llamas here. Several, as you saw.
Yeah, several.
I don't even know if this is on. I can't even get on the llama right now.
Well, that says you're live.
I know.
Hey, people, are we live?
Zero watchers.
Oh, zeros.
Yeah.
Then
it's
I don't 11. Think you're live.
People are watching, I assume, Steve Harvey on something. He's
flipped
on all the
audio.
Time. That's because we're right next to him.
Yeah, that's true. Don't worry, it's not just technology.
It's also most of humanity.
So I'm supposed to confirm, was it the 26th? I think Sherry cleared us. 27? 26? That would do it. You have viewers now. Hello, viewers. Oh, Chief's here.
Oh, yeah. I haven't seen him yet. That's right.
Is there a scanner squawk for this event? Or squawk talk? I think it's scanner squawk, isn't it? Where's Doug? Yeah. So see, as he's working on the screen there, there's a circle following the face that can recognize people and automatically make shots. So the little window on the upper right is what's actually going out.
Good morning, everyone. We'll get started here in a moment. Welcome to the Lambeau Field Atrium today for the big announcement. My name is Aaron Popke, Director of Public Affairs for the Packers, and excited to be here today to announce the second annual community-wide Giving Day, Give Big Green Bay. Last February, the Packers Foundation, as a component of Packers Give Back and the Greater Green Bay Community Foundation, partnered to achieve three main objectives: to build awareness of the important role nonprofits play in our community, engage a new generation of donors, and encourage our entire community to participate at any level. The overarching goal of Give Big Green Bay is to strengthen our community, certainly for today, but also for the future. Last year, in just 24 hours, this event raised more than $800,000 for 31 local nonprofits. We represented, yes. Those nonprofits represented important causes in the community, and after a successful first year, the Packers Foundation and the Greater Green Bay Community Foundation saw incredible potential for this building program and committed to Give Big Green Bay for 2019. And now we hope everyone here and everyone in the community will mark their calendars, as we are excited to announce the date for Green Bay's Big Giving Day 2019. February 20th and 21st, noon to noon on those days. Mark your calendars, get ready to give. Now, thank you for being here today. I'd also like to introduce Mark Murphy, President and CEO of the Green Bay Packers, to share his thoughts. Mark?
Nonprofit organization, so we're really pleased to be able to work with you on this great project. I think all of you know that, the Packers are a community-owned team, and so for us, giving back to the community is at the core of our organization. And you know, over the years, we've done a number of different things to give back to the community. Partnerships, programs, community spaces, even a real estate development, Titletown, we think has been a nice addition to the community. Really with the sole intent of making the community better, helping the community. And, you know, through our Packers Give Back, we like GB. You know, give big, Green Bay, give back. We anything we can do with GB. But the Packers Give Back is an initiative that we started a number of years ago. You know, last year our overall charitable impact was over $8 million. Our foundation is a big part of that. So, you know, given that backdrop, you know, when the opportunity came to us to partner with the Greater Green Bay Community Foundation to launch this first online giving day, we couldn't have been more excited. I do want to give special thanks to Charlie Lee. I know a number of you know him. This was really his brainchild. He lives in the Naples community. Charlie's also a very smart man. He and Janet I believe they're in Naples now. They realize it's slightly better weather this time of year. But Charlie saw the success of the Giving Day down in Naples, brought it to us. Charlie was a longtime member of our board and our foundation, and we couldn't be more excited with the way the Giving Day has gone. Last year we supported it, as we will this year, with a $250,000 impact grant from our foundation. And as Aaron mentioned, last year's, our first Giving Day was a huge success, raising over $800,000 in one day. It's pretty remarkable. You know, I think the other thing, and you'll all certainly aware of this, I think one of the other great things about this, in addition to the financial impact, was bringing notoriety and publicity to all the great things that you're doing in the community. You know, and the other thing we're really pleased is it represents such a wide variety of different community organizations and nonprofits. You know, just to talk about a few organizations that protect our environment, improving literacy education and cultural opportunities for our youth, supporting aging residents, those who serve the community, such as local police, and veteran groups. We had supporting local low-income medical care for those who can't afford medical care, thousands of meals at homeless shelters, and for youth who struggle with hunger at schools, in addition to stable and affordable housing. So it really covers the gamut. And last year, as Aaron said, we had 31 different nonprofit organizations. We're proud to announce that this year we're increasing that to 40. So we should have even bigger. And the lives that you touch and impact is really impressive. And we are thankful for all that you do. You know, the other, in terms, just like last year, we're going to have a wide variety, a true diversity of different organizations across the community. We're really pleased with that. Before I turn it over to Dennis, I do want to give special thanks to a number of people. First, within the Packers organization, our entire community outreach staff, but in particular, Kathy Dworak and Bobby Joe Eisenreich. Can you raise your hands? They're instrumental in this initiative as well as the entire work of the Packers Foundation. I also want to obviously thank the Green Bay Community Foundation. It's just the Greater Green Bay Community Foundation. You know, Dennis Bueller, his staff have just been tremendous to work with. And it's a great partnership, and we want this to continue to be a staple here in this community for years to come. And with that, I will now turn it over to Dennis. Dennis?
Thank you, Mark. It is incredibly exciting for us for this partnership and for our team to be in front of all of you here today. Give Big Green Bay really is a shining example of how collaboratively we're really rethinking ways to connect people with organizations. As Mark said, we're on the front lines of addressing some of our most pressing needs and really making our community a much stronger place to live and work. The learning curve in our first year was certainly steep, but also we experienced such incredible enthusiasm across the community. And based on both, I think we're all very, very excited about the growth that's to come here in 2019. As Aaron mentioned, in 2018, we raised more than $800,000 in support that went directly to nonprofits through Give Big Green Bay, and driven really by about $215,000 in matching funds that were provided by the Packers Foundation. Today, we're really thrilled to announce an increase of nearly $100,000 by offering $312,500 in available matching funds and incentives to nonprofits, which will make every dollar that is contributed by donors to nonprofits to go even further than we did last year. And it's due really to a couple of factors. First of all, the Greater Green Bay Community Foundation will now underwrite all the program costs related to Giving Day, which allows the full $250,000 grant that's available from the Packers to be committed as and allocated as proportionate matching funds throughout the day. Additionally, another $62,500 has been made available and committed, namely by Bellin Health, the J.J. Keller Foundation, along with Janet and Charlie Lee, who Mark mentioned earlier, to really further incentivize contributions to each one of your organizations. We're also improving the Giving Day website, which is givebiggreenbay.org, with richer nonprofit profiles that really allow each organization to tell their unique stories of impact in a much more powerful and unique way, and also improving the overall donor experience. And you'll begin to see those profiles populate in the days to come as the nonprofits begin to update their stories on that website. So make sure you check back in the weeks to come leading up to Giving Day and learn more about how each one of these nonprofits is touching all of our lives and that of our friends and our neighbors and families. As Mark mentioned, we're also really excited to be increasing this year the number of participating nonprofits from 31 to 40. We have about 60% of those organizations are brand new to Giving Day in 2019. About 40% of them are returning again from last year, and that's with some intent. And it really has created a combination of both experienced nonprofits to Giving Day, along with some new nonprofits that are sure to create some powerful stories of impact and rich storylines throughout the course of the next couple of weeks to really educate people in Green Bay about the wonderful work they're doing throughout this community. We're really happy now to begin to roll out those participating nonprofits in 2019, and we'll have them roll on the screen here as soon as I click this button. And they're broken up into 11 different cause areas that represent the work that goes throughout the community. They include animal welfare, arts and culture, community improvement, education, the environment and conservation, health and wellness, human services, hunger and homelessness, military law enforcement, recreation and sports, and youth development. So there really is something for everybody that's interested in supporting things that are important to them and their families. Our goal was really to create a participant pool that balanced community services and reach with organizational size, from the very largest, broadest reaching organizations down to those small emerging organizations as well, which really helps us ensure that the program remains diverse and a strong platform for awareness about all the work that's happening and the important role that our nonprofits do throughout our community. But really is only a representation of all the nonprofits that are doing great work throughout this community. We will continue to encourage people to give to all nonprofits, not only during Giving Day in 2019, but certainly throughout the year to causes and organizations that are really important to them. I certainly, on behalf of the board and the staff, we want to make sure that we take a moment to thank Mark, the board, the Packers staff for their generous support and partnership, not only for Giving Day, but certainly through the work that we do together throughout the course of the entire year. Together, we also want to make sure that we thank Bellin Health. I'm not sure if Chris Bleski was able to make it. We want to thank Bellin Health for their partnership in supporting this, along with J.J. Keller. I know Heidi Dusick is here. Heidi Dusick's right here. and Janet Charlie Lieb, along with all of our media sponsors, for the critical support and advocacy they're providing this program. Your partnership, it really is a true testament to the collaborative power of this community. As we wrap up here, on just a quick operational note, we want to make sure that we invite members of the media to speak with the nonprofits. I think all 40 nonprofits are represented here today. We would encourage you to speak to the nonprofits and learn more about their work and what they hope to achieve from this day. If you notice someone has a green dot on their name tag, that means they're returning from last year. So you may learn a little bit of something about the work they did last year and how it impacted their particular organization. For the nonprofits, I know many of you already have found our fun signs right here. We're excited to announce that you're in. Make sure you grab these, hang out by our banner with your friends and colleagues, take photos, share with the world that you're excited for this program and that we're in, and certainly understand and know how much, as Mark had said, we really do appreciate the work that you're doing every single day here in this community. So as we wrap up, let's have a big round of applause for all the organizations.
Dennis and Mark, and that concludes our formal remarks here for the podium. As suggested, feel free to jump up and get in front of the sign, have some fun with some photos. And members of the media, in addition to grabbing some of the nonprofits, if you need some further comments from our speakers up here, come on up as well. Thanks, and have a great rest of the day.
I know I am.
Oh.
There's a reason for that.
Built upon the last of the foundation.
Well, yeah, we've been in touch with them. And, you know, obviously, we're sick of this outfit. And, they've been great partners of ours. We're optimistic. Yeah.
Is that something where they, when somebody sponsors a game, does it have to look at a certain window on the wall?
Yeah. Well, they pay.
Yeah, great.
Perfect. That's awesome.
And I love it. Yeah.
It's not a mic, it's actually a live camera. I'm live streaming to the internet right now. It's got a built-in mic.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. It's called a Movo. Okay. Yeah. It's up. And I had both hands, I could show you how it zooms in and pans around.
Yeah, that's nice.
It's awesome. I was literally looking for Abby. Is there anything you'd like to say to the media?
Hi. Oh, can I look in the camera right here?
Sure.
Hi.
There's only two people watching. Can you tell us what's happened today? What does this all mean?
That's a great question.
What's going on here today, Abby?
I would like to say I'm not authorized to talk to the media.
Oh, okay.
But I can explain what is happening here today.
Sure.
So essentially, for 24 hours, people can give money to local nonprofits. I believe it's 40 nonprofits, maybe 41, I thought I heard, but he said 40. And that dollar amount is going to be stretched further by grants from the Packers, and then other dollars that are given by Green Bay Community Foundation. So if you give a dollar, it's going to be stretched to $1.30, $1.50, depending on where you are and how much you've raised.
Fantastic.
It is fantastic.
So good for New Community Shelter.
It is good for the New Community Shelter and film.
Oh, yes, all categories.
Yeah,
of all categories, including our friends out on Broadway as well.
Oh, yeah. All right. Where is Brian Johnson? Yes.
He's over there.
On Broadway.
Yeah.
I think that's all I got.
All right. Sounds good.
Okay.
If you could hold this for 1 second.
Yeah, I can. Hi, llama friends.
I'm just going to stop the feed. Take care. Have a llama.